Fantasy Star Zero.
Okay, you want to go farm some moats?
Yeah, but I know a good place where I can also maybe get enough XP to level up to. Where am I at level wise?
Oh, I wonder if the Moss Fort kill task is back in. You got the spear?
Yep, it's in the it's in the offhand.
Cool.
Okay. Oh, wow, the old like Nintendo DS, not the 3DS, but the original DS. Had like this Wi-Fi thing where you could like trade Pokemon and do like games with other people, but it required a service. But that service shut down. Somebody actually recreated the a team of people recreated the service. There's actually like a private server for like the Nintendo DS, the console itself, so you can still play the multiplayer games on that.
Wow, that's awesome! So we could play Pokemon and trade them and stuff.
Yeah, we could actually do that through a retro arch. Where did I? There we go. Yeah, let's go to. I don't think they'll let me go to Eastham. Not Eastham, I mean the Eastwatch will at level 79.
I don't know.
What's something I can do to get 23 million XP really quick? You want to run like the standard stuff, the Ulthoi dungeons?
You can get 20 million XP, I think, from just doing the Tusker kill task.
Now I'm not doing the Tusker kill task. No thanks.
Okay.
Especially manually. But we can run the Ulthoi dungeons really quick. Run the Tusker dungeons. We can do Kayaban, and we can do Nanto. And maybe we can get some.
I think there's a. There might be a Mosswort kill task, which is like, I think it's just 20 Mosswort. But I don't know if it's back in the. I think that was in.
It's sad, all the kill tasks that were, like, through 2006, I had the plaques for them. But then when the server, like, wiped, I don't have them anymore. I actually just had a house that is nothing but kill task plaques. There we go. We're just making a run for the end.
Might as well.
Yeah, I have all the graphic settings on extreme, so I'm getting like occasional like slowdown. Where's my finesse weapons at? I just need 350 for the Atlan. It's above that base, so that's good.
Did you make it to the bottom yet?
If I'm lower level like this, I always go to I go through both sets of. Oh, you are in the last room. I just, instead of turning to the left, I veer off to the right and go to that little, corner. Because then stuff can't follow me all the way around.
Wow.
I figured this stuff was going to be, more difficult than it is. Actually, are these level 80?
I think this one's only, level 40, right?
No, level 100. That's a shame. So all level 80 stuff drops. Has the potential of dropping the letters. I got mine. The town network.
I don't even.
Oh, you're 275.
Oh, wait, but isn't this shareable?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah. It's alright.
Alright, we'll get the next.
But yeah, before I turn in this one, wrong way. See the Nanto sound show. It's this one. But yeah, I'll drop the group to turn in the one we don't both have.
Do you get more XP if you turn in me, or do you just turn in yours on your own and then?
We get 75% XP when we're in a group of two.
I'll just turn mine in and then drop fellow. Just turn.
Oh yeah, that'd be perfect. Oh wait, I just went back into town network, didn't I?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
I was just following you. I don't remember where these guys are.
I'm going to have to pick up a Nintendo DS. I kind of like the idea of having a portable device that's not a phone to do games on. But we'll see. I'm going to see how the games are on the emulator first. So if the games all kind of suck. But what I'm doing is in sets of 200, I'm pulling the games out of the zip file, then I'm deleting them out of the zip file. So then I'm not unzipping the whole thing at once, which I don't have space for. That makes sense. I've been meaning to pick up both a Wii and a Wii U. At some point. I like the Nintendo system since they actually have games that are different on them. I just ran out of mana. Oh, that did. golden mechanical scarab. What the hell is that?
That's a little trinket.
It doesn't do anything. Oh, I see. Yeah.
Did you get your trophy?
Yeah, I got it. You could always run the 90 and 120. You should go run the 120 hive really quick. I can't go in, but you could go in and I could meet you. Like, in the meantime, I could run, like, a Tusker dungeon. You know where the hive is? The one.
Another one?
120? No, that's the only ones I can do.
Is there
I'm
another one you can run?
Yeah, there's four altogether, but okay. I'm below the level for the other two. I'll show you where this one is. So you know. Because this one gives you like 120 XP, which is still 90 million at 75%, which should be enough to like... Yeah, that'll definitely clear it. Let's see, what is it? 40, I think it's 49.8 something, something, something.
Isn't there a level 81 too?
No, level 90.
I can do that one.
Just let me know when you're done. I'm going to run Tusker Guard really quick because that takes like no time at all. And that's... like an extra couple million, I think. Take it easy. Remember how the Tuskers looked back in like 2000?
Not really.
They were seriously like solid colors and super blocky.
Okay, where's the level 91 again?
Uziz. It's the one that's the portal next to Kayaban.
Thank you.
Well, that was a dumb place to life stone tie. That was a really dumb place to life stone tie. Yeah, life stoned at that one by the Archmage on our way to the Banderling quest.
Oh yeah. Okay, I'm done. Where are you at?
Running back from the life stone. Because I life stone tied someplace stupid.
You haven't got portal ties and summons yet?
Nope.
Oof. Where are you at again? Stone hole?
You're running back. Actually, do you have a facility hub portal gem?
Yes.
Just meet me there and give me a town network portal.
Alright. Talk to Ray.
Then we gotta go to Arwick. Oh, yeah, I also had all the parts to make all the golden statues. Like, you get mechanical parts from inside those. You know the statues that have, like, the mechanical creatures inside, like the mechanical drudge and the mechanical whatever?
You mean the big statues in the middle of town?
Yeah, like, if you go inside there, there's, like, ones you can actually fight.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, if you collect enough the right pieces of each creature, you can make a bronze statue.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That's right. I remember.
And I had all like 16 of those statues, plus extras.
Okay, I'll turn mine in and then drop fellow.
All right. I think it's at 90 where I'll get summoning. Yep, looks like.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, it's that guy. His name's like Bakfu Do. I don't know what happened one night, but he like took off all of his stuff and dropped in town, said he's never coming back to Asheron's call. So I kept pieces of his stuff and gave it away to like admins and other people saying, please treasure this forever. And I put a note on there about what happened. and then I parked one of the tomb rocks over his body, kneeling down.
Like teabagging him?
No, just like kneeling down, like he's trying to help him.
Oh.
And until his corpse decayed.
Oh, that's so cool. All right, level 82.
Let's see, what should I increase? You will increase.
I'll be right back. I'm going to take a smoke break.
All right. C7. Okay. It's not very much money, but it's all right.
Okay, I'm back. You there?
Yeah, I'm
Are you
here.
now? Oh,
I went to the town. I mean, not the, yeah, town network. I'm trying to find a specific game in this zip file. There's a lot of trash made for the Nintendo DS. Yeah, we need to go to Eastham, which is south. An Eastwatch, I mean, two completely different places. Okay. I think we need to go down this, yeah, down this way. Don't know if fall damage is working correctly. What's down here? Copper Gromney. Let's see. Penguin over here. Copper Gromneys aren't too bad. If I actually had a proper weapon, they wouldn't be too bad. Hold on one moment. Mario basketball 3-on-3. Hold on, I'm almost done. That's gonna be fun going through his whole collection to like take the Japanese games out. Oh well, I'm back. I forgot to check the Cowabunga. Copper. I forgot to check the copper grommy for a tooth. Nope, no tooth.
What are
we up to? We're gonna... moats? Yeah, isn't there the place for moats over here?
Oh wait, before we go, I should get more
tapers.
Portal. Where did we just? How did we?
How did we get up here? We jumped down, so we have to run all the way around. Oh shit, come on, don't lag on me now. I'm at the penguin.
Yeah. Hello?
Were you asking how to get back up? Hello?
Yeah, I need to get tapered.
Yeah, you just have to go around a little bit further, then you can run up the hill. Is there somebody here that will give you tapers? Got a healer? Shopkeeper? Oh, you're right there. Oh, the mage right here.
Archmage.
We need... as well, will they let me take the kill test? Oh, do not meet. These are two the skeleton ones, which kind of suck. They're missing NPCs in this town. At least I'm almost certain they are. Maybe not. Oh, I was at the wrong tower, that's why. This guy down here has a kill task for something. 50 repugnant eaters.
Your mic is cutting out a lot.
Let's see. What about now?
Say something again?
Hello? Can you hear this?
Yeah, that sounds...
Need to be level 160 for that kill task.
Sorry, I need to clear some out of my pack. Okay, ready when you are.
Alright, hold on. Send to desktop short. Okay, there's one way to save space. Uninstall one of the Black Desert Online private server. Hello?
What's the coordinate?
It is, I think it's, actually if I run to the edge I can tell you which way it is. It's not down there.
Uh-oh, he think I just crashed.
Just crashed.
Yeah. I think you still hear me crash. I can't hear you.
Said you can't hear me?
Hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, there we go.
It's a flow
shark. Don't leave me, egg.
It's a flow shark. Too bad I don't have any sort of magic.
I have magic.
I just tried to recruit the life stone into the... Where are you at? Are you still logging in?
Yeah, I gotta restart my PC. It's kind of slow to restart.
It's all right. Yeah, these. Actually, I know what I can do in the meantime. Yeah, this Nintendo DS collection is like everything from every country, including identical versions of the same. Well, near identical versions of the same game. So I need to like go through it and. Go through it and clean out the garbage.
Take out the trash.
Nintendo DS. Don't need anything that's Japanese. You played Bomberman before, right?
It sounds familiar.
The one where you like, it's like top down, and you plant the bombs, trying to kill either break blocks or kill other people. It's like a square board usually.
You know, I think I've seen it, but I don't think I've ever really spent any time playing it. So where are we going to farm moats?
I was going to do the Ricardo Blood Gem quest because that's a lot of XP. And usually moats drop in that dungeon too. So we should be able to knock both things out in one trip.
Sounds good. Okie dokie.
Okay. Just tell me when you're ready.
Almost there. Go. Yeah, I don't know why, but PC take. Is there a way to stop programs from just starting? Start your. Because I have like Discord and Twitch that just start off.
Yeah.
Forever.
Yeah,
we change that, right?
Yeah, it involves the registering a couple other things, but yeah, I could fix that for you. It's something I'd prefer to not just walk you through. If there's a way we could just share screens, I could do it for you. You could, if you start deleting the wrong stuff from the registry, you could end up with a broken copy of Windows.
What's that?
You need to delete all the entries from the registry, which I could tell you how to do it, but I kind of prefer just, if we could screen share, I could do it for you. I'd prefer to do that than just walk you through it and then you accidentally delete something you need for Windows.
Yeah. Yeah, we can do that later. Here, shortly.
Yeah, of all kinds. I installed like Raid Shadow Legends. And even though I blocked a bunch of stuff like related to it, it still like starts up this stupid like Polarium play thing. I still haven't played that game.
Which one?
Raid Shadow Legends.
Oh, yeah.
It's like not even really a game. It's like one of those like auto battler things that they've tried to hype up, saying it's the best thing ever made. Guess while I'm waiting, I can activate some YouTube videos. Are you still there?
Yeah, so right after I crashed, my electricity. I have a problem with my electricity, and we have these brownouts, and it'll shut the router off.
That's fun.
Yeah. Okay, I'm back, though. We're having some guy come look at the all the wiring and stuff tomorrow. But the last guy said it'd be like 8 to fix.
Okay, are we in a? Oh yeah, I have to recruit you. I think there. Is it to the west? Is it to the east? Yeah, it's not that way. It's the other way. I think it is. Okay, what's down there? Undead temple. No, okay. Shit. Okay, so it's around here somewhere. I think it's this way.
Man, that was a close one.
It is Coral Caves, back this way. What's over here? Eaters. These guys are rougher than I thought. Especially when you don't have bludgeoning as an option.
Oh, one of your weapons is acid, though, right?
No. Is it?
Yeah, this spear is acid.
Right? I thought it was cold. Yeah, let's get rid of that one.
Yeah, do spears.
Still, two slashing isn't ideal.
Go with poking. Or no, you won't be able to hit him, huh?
Do what?
You switch, you can pierce with that weapon.
Is that what happens if you just do fast?
Yeah, if you do the faster attack.
Okay. I forget which way is the way down.
Sure.
I guess it doesn't matter because we're also here for moats. There we go. I'm gonna move some stuff around. You find the emotes on... Oh, wait. You're still fighting them.
Yeah, you want to handle the finding and all.
That works. No emotes. There should be two corpses over here. Oh, just one corpse. Got one here. Nope.
So you got another quest in here you're doing?
Yeah, at the very, very bottom, I need one of each color of gem, and then you can combine them, and then you can go turn it in.
Should we just run around, or I guess maybe we should do the quest first, and then
we could, but I don't remember where to go to do the quest, which direction. I have 8 motes.
Nice.
I started with 6.
Well, two already is pretty fun.
Ouch. Nine motes. At the rate I'm going, I might end up with all my 7s pretty soon.
You mean like,
spells? The spells.
Was that one of the things you needed?
It's not right now, but it'll save me paying all the money to get it later.
Oh.
Already been this way, haven't we? Yep. Okay, this is the correct way down.
My favorite finesse weapon is the board with the paint.
Oh yeah, the board with Neo.
Yeah, it's such a great looking weapon. Whoa, what was that? Acid blast.
No moats. Yeah, I'm doing some damage, just not. It's consistent, but consistently low. I already came this way. I think if we go down, should come to a place with a statue, a lever. Nothing. Hold on 1 minute. Okay, I'm back. What kind of armor is that?
It's a noble relic armor.
Hey!
Thank you.
No motes. No motes.
Oh, there's a blood gun.
Yeah, I need one of each. Gem. Forget what I get out of it. I think there's actually like a piece of like a major armor I get out of it. Like a helm, possibly. Stuff gets piled up in this game. So yeah, I have the red.
The bracket buttons to. These things look like booby traps here. That would be cool if they like.
Okay. Do anything that's out of. No motes.
So you're still at 9?
Yeah.
Man, I remember, like, early on, to, like, farm motes at the halls of Mitos. One of the best places at Aaron Island.
Yeah, I didn't find. I went there and I didn't find any. Not that long ago, so I asked about like why they like up the difficulty at the place, but then like the drop rates seem to be down.
Oh, Ireland Island.
Hmm.
On Ireland Island, or
you said Mitos?
Oh, is it Mitos that they changed?
Yeah. Like up the difficulty of it, which seems counterproductive, because it should be a place to farm for an Atlan weapon, which is like a mid-game item, like early to mid-game.
Yeah, I remember spending hours. I wonder, do these guys drop most?
Blood golems? No.
Should we go back up to the surface?
Let's see. Blue. I need one more of the gems. I need a green one. Man, I missed one.
Are they random?
Yep. Man, I missed something in this pile of shit here. Nope, definitely didn't.
Yeah.
and green. I think green combines with blue. That combines with red to give me my blood gem of Richtzir. Is that another blood golem?
Yeah. So you got what you need down here?
Yeah, just not the moats.
Okay, let's go back up to the surface and then run back down.
Oh, yeah. Hey, yeah.
Wait, there's a surface portal back here.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, we can just go right up to the top out.
I'm fighting a couple golems right now. Oh. Did you go to the surface?
Wow, this room's already respawning. Concentrated down here, maybe we should do circuits down here. This is a good place to farm. What was that? Eastwatch? Was the town that this is near?
Yeah.
What's this place called?
Coral caves. No moats. Oh, wait. Minor two-handed, minor... Oh, it's a puzzle box. It actually has, like, some good majors and minors on it.
Oh, nice. I'm just going to put you on follow.
I'm tired of it. A shield with major fletching. I'm keeping it. I love items like that.
Yeah, me too.
For when you are in battle with fellow archers... And you forgot your bow. Catch those arrows with. There we go. No moat. No moat. No moat.
We got four more over here.
Moats or corpses.
I'm checking.
Find any emotes?
I don't think so.
Yeah, no emotes.
I'm just gonna put you on follow. I need to like stretch my back a bit.
That's fine.
Alright, yeah, I should follow you and kill everything. I'll be right back. No moat. Moat. Thank you.
Minor Frostbane. 294. Bracers, lower arms. Missile, are you kidding me? Missile defense requirement. 158. Yeah, that's garbage. Arcane Lore 291. What is my Arcane Lore? Not even close. Focus 302. Thank you.
That'd be much better. Any luck with looks? Nope.
No luck with the moats.
Aren't there other ways to get moats? Gambling?
You don't really ever do the gambling thing. Come on, what's the... I got a minor bludgeoning ring. Got a moat, finally. Where'd you end up?
I went to go grab a couple at the entrance.
Oh, I'll go look at those. Minor armor, missile defense requirement.
Total out so far.
I have. Wait a second, why didn't it pick up the moat? Oh, there it is.
I think we just need five more for the ingot. Do you have a mule that has a...
I don't really have a mule.
Yeah, this is your only character, right?
Yeah.
I have a mule. I think that there's a NPC that you can take it to in Arwick, and it'll boost you to level 40. But you're only a supposed character. Could probably do that real quick and then make you an ingot.
Oh, they have something game to boost you to level 40 right away?
Yeah, but you're only supposed to do it if you're going to make that character a mule.
Minor storm.
What does the at here command do in Discord again?
Not sure.
Just like people who are online.
I think it's anybody in like that channel. Maybe. /243/291 Major finesse weapon aptitude ring.
Yeah, mule booster and yanch.
For when you finally get enough motes.
What's that?
For when you finally get enough motes.
Yeah, and then I should be able to. I think I have a mule that already has an alchemy train, so I can get that one boosted for you and then do your little ingot. I'm going to put you on follow here, and then I'm going to log the mule in and try to move him over to that guy.
All right. Thank you. I'm gonna head to Marketplace because somebody said they have the motes.
Okay.
Just so your character doesn't decide it's gonna run to Marketplace.
Got it.
Okay, so Pyreal bar.
Okay, so I didn't have a character that was really ready for cooking, so I just made one real quick. I'm gonna run it over.
And Marketplace. $233 for ore, which means. Let's see, 2-6 minor willpower. $246, $291. $243. Can't be wielded.
Well, you're gonna get 3 bars off the bat.
Yeah. I have 3 bars, a sliver, and a moat. Wait, I was talking in the general, wasn't I? Oops.
What do you mean?
Oh, I was talking to somebody. Somebody's talking in the local chat, and I was talking in general. Where's your character at to make the ingot?
I'm in Yanshi right now, looking for the NPC. I don't know what items you need to do that. Do you need I imagine?
What, to make the ingot?
Yeah, I don't know. Can you just get that at any alchemist?
You just have to have alchemy trained, and then you combine 2 bars, I think.
Oh, okay.
You need to have a quality ingot. If you want an Asparian weapon, it requires some more steps.
What level can you get that one at?
Asparian weapon?
Yeah, is that 100?
There's not really a level.
Oh, aren't those better than the Atlan one?
Yeah, I'm only... It requires doing a bunch of stuff that it's not, we don't need to.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to need those to get the stones for the Atlan and the stone tool, which we'll do a different night. Is it near Nianchi? I'm coming. You still have all those like crazy things outside Yanshi. All the like super high level mobs.
Oh.
Nope, looks like they're not there anymore.
Reset all my kill. So I can't have specs. This is very strange. Okay.
What happened?
It untrained everything and reset all my stuff. So I have to go to Holt or... Wait, I don't even know if I can do that yet. Can I go to Asheron's Island and train unusable skills?
You should be able to.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to do that first because alchemy and cooking are unusable. And it just reset everything.
Alright. Oh, did you get the item from the guy from here?
What item?
I thought you were... Oh, somebody's showing you where to go. That's what it was.
Yeah, I got the boost, but now I have to go to Holtberg train alchemy.
Holtberg, you mean Eastham to go to Asheron's Island?
Yeah. Ooh, I got carrot cake.
Yeah, this is where one of the tomb rocks I had was arrested. Hank had his like trade thing bot right here, and I killed the townsfolk. And an admin was like watching, like protecting, like somebody's bot, which is kind of sad.
Well, I mean, if they don't protect people's bots, then quit. Probably.
And?
True.
I mean, there wasn't anybody there, so they're like going out of their way to like watch over it.
Okay, I need to wait. I can only specialize. Or no.
As a Can't you train here too?
I want alchemy. And my PC just crashed again. Shit.
You're just trying to train a skill?
Yeah, cooking and alchemy are unusable. And it resets everything when you use that NPC.
Yeah, why don't you just train it then?
You can't train an unusable skill.
Yes, you can if you have the skill credits.
Are you sure? Wait.
Yeah.
I could have sworn I tried to click on the thing and it wouldn't let me. Hold on.
If ever does that, just like minimize that whole thing and then bring it back up.
Oh, right, it glitches. Oh, I need to spec it anyway, too. But yeah, my PC crashed. Take a while.
Hey, isn't there somebody here where you can, like, untrain everything? There's somebody in Asheron's castle, or if you went to him, you could like untrain everything. You could, like, reset. To you. One free skill reset. Yep.
I'll be right back, though.
All right. So I need. Nest trained. Melee D trained. Dual wield trained. Yeah. Summoning. Man, a conversion.
Did you find, is there an NPC that just deletes all your skills?
Yeah. So I actually do what I was planning on doing. I have no skill credits left. Spec, finesse, life, and summoning.
Something really that good?
Yeah. And to be honest, I love the playstyle you can do when you... Like, I'm kind of doing it... It's the same build as Selena, except inverted, where this is melee-centric instead of magic-centric. Yet I'll have the option of falling back on life and summoning. It's a character build that won't really come to fruition until about level 215, 220, that range. With augments. Magic defense. That's summoning 279. So yeah, from this point on, how much does it cost to... Go ahead and get my melee defense one now. Do you have lockpick?
I do on Calabunga.
On Calabunga?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. Actually, I don't think I'm going to spec melee defense. Whatever I have spec'd is what I'm going to keep spec'd, and I'm just going to do training skills for the rest. Make this an offensive character. It'll be more of a support role character. But...
Okay, this doesn't make any sense. I don't have any skill credits available.
What level are you?
42.
And you wiped all your credit skills?
And when I did the NPC, it just completely wiped everything.
Are you sure it wiped everything?
Yeah, I'm looking at it right now. No skills or... Everything is untrained. All I have is arcane lore, jump, loyalty, magic defense, salvage. Everything else is untrained. No.
Doesn't make any sense. Well, for some good news, I'm not going to be out of disk space with this whole Nintendo DS pack thing, because most of these are like Japanese games, so I'm not going to keep those. I thought about expanding into like all languages too, but I don't have any clue how to keep track. Like, I'll include Spanish, Russian. I'll include Spanish, French, Italian, Portuguese. But anything outside of that, I don't have a clue. Super Princess Peach. Like 200 copies of Spider-Man in this thing.
Okay, so it looks like you can't have any skills on this mule. It's just like straight up mule. I thought it was like meant to be for like
crafting mule. Oh, it just bumps you up to level 40, but you can't have skills.
Yeah, and it gives you all the mule augmentation moves too. So yeah, do you know what level do you have to have alchemy at?
Just trained. As long as it's trained, it's almost not, definitely not going to fail. The only time I've ever seen it failed was when I tried to do it with alchemy not trained.
Okay. All right, I have a mule in Holtberg.
Alright, I'll head to Holtberg.
Yeah.
Some mule tried to trade with me.
That's me.
Oh. Lugian?
Yeah.
I don't know. All right. Some Tusker spit for good luck.
There we go.
Oh, it's Grumpy, bud. I gave him something. What did we... Now we gotta go to Crater. Oh, shit. It is a Pyreal ingot. It actually failed.
Oh, did it fail?
Yeah.
There is a skill check, huh?
Yep.
Sorry.
It happens. I just need one more moat. Actually, no, I need...
Oh.
I need more than one more. I need two more. That's yeah, hold a 370. Oh yeah, I actually can.
Oh, so we're back to square one on the moats.
Yeah, we need two more. I've never seen that fail, but it's part of the game.
Two more moats. I gave you those other ones, too, right?
Yeah, I just need two more that I can make another nugget and combine my two nuggets to make a second bar. Too bad there's not like a moat splitter in the game.
What time? Okay, yeah, let's go do that.
Let's see.
I'll meet you at facility, huh?
Yeah, I actually have to start getting ready to work because I gotta. It won't take long. You want to go like collect the motes? And I'll keep my person in Holtberg. I'll be back in like 10, 15 minutes. I just gotta get dressed before my ride gets here for work.
Okay.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and.